the Voyage and Canoe Hokulea. It is in New York this week, and it's a really busy schedule for all the crew members that
are involved. Kalepa Babayan, Hokulea captain and navigator, is live by FaceTime with us with this morning's details. Hi.
How's it? How are you guys doing?
Doing really well. Hey, can you tell me what's on the agenda today? Because I know you guys have a really busy week. What does today have in store for you?
Well, you know, right now the crew is down at the canoe, preparing the canoe for early morning departure. Around 4:30 a.m., we're heading over to the UN. But this afternoon, this evening, Nino is heading off, catching a train for D.C., where he'll be receiving an award. I'm doing a presentation at the Hayden Planetarium, American Museum of Natural History's Hayden Planetarium. It's a great opportunity for us guys to engage the public here in New York and share a little bit of our story and then teach them a little bit about navigation.
Kalepa, I was looking at Hayden Planetarium's website and blog, and, you know, as you would expect, a lot of its topics are about planets and astrophysics. How unusual is it for them to hear from someone who uses stars as GPS?
I think this is a unique opportunity for them to learn how oceanic peoples navigated across the vast expanses of the Pacific and the Indian Ocean and how we settled our many, many islands. So is this another opportunity to share our story about our unique history, about our voyaging past and how we use these tiny beacons of light to guide us across thousands of miles of open expanse of the great oceans that we're so privileged to live in.
Kalepa, tomorrow, World Oceans Day. How important that is and what you kind of have planned for tomorrow?
Yeah, you know, we have a welcoming ceremony around 11 o'clock with Ban Ki-moon. We also have a talk story session with about 500 attendees from the many, many of the world's nations. And we have a reception in the evening. And I think some of the crew are going to sneak off to go see Wicked tomorrow night.
Oh.
Hey, when in New York, I mean, you got to do what New Yorkers do. And that's, you know, why not hit Broadway? It's one of the really famous
places. We went to the Yankee game last night. Yankees won 5-3 over the Angels, man.
All right.
That's so funny.
It's a win-win. Hokulea is not only do you get a chance to do that, you get a chance to watch the one of the great baseball teams in history. Kalepa, thank you so much for joining us this morning. We appreciate that.
Yeah, we'll check in with you in
great.
An hour.
That's amazing.
Yeah, aloha to Hawaii.
Hey, thank you so much. Aloha to Captain Babayan as well. Hey.